It's been said many times, it's better to be lucky than to be good. But what do we know about luck and where it comes from? Is it a lucky hat or shirt? Is it a lucky spot on a ridge or in a swamp? It could even be a lucky gun handed down through the family, or an arrow with your lucky phrase written in the fletching. It's anyone's guess, really. Simply put, however, luck is merely where preparation and opportunity meet. What does that mean exactly? Well, that's what I'm about to show you.